Dear students, welcome you to your e-learning science class. Previous some videos and some online class already we have learned about so many things about animals, but today we learn more about animals. So can you tell me, have you see giraffe, elephant, tiger, lion, etc., etc., all these things? If you went to zoo, then you saw there, because those animals live in jungle, they are called wild animals. That means some animals live in beside our house or at our house, or some animals live in the jungle. They are called wild animals. Today we learn many things about our wild animals. Okay, so let's start with wild animals today. Okay, then we at first we recognize these things. Okay, so now today we learn some here that you also learn with me. We can see some wild animals in a zoo. If you went to zoo, there you will see what you saw there. You saw some wild animals. Just we recognize those names today here. Let's start. Elephant, lion, giraffe, bear, zebra, monkey, tiger, deer, snake. Okay, and another some name also are here, just fox, wolf and rhinoceros. Here we at first recognize some names. Thereafter we learn some names. Okay, recognize at first, thereafter we learn those names. Previous video already we have learned, previous lesson, some names just like elephant, lion, giraffe, bear, but we learn more name. That means zebra. Say with me, Z E B R A, zebra. Z E B R A, zebra. And monkey, that means monkey. M O N K E Y, monkey. And tiger, T I G E R, tiger. 1, 2, 3. Three more names we learn. Elephant, lion, giraffe and bear. These four name already we have learned. Now today we learn zebra. Z E B R A, zebra. Monkey, M O N K E Y, monkey. And tiger, T I G E R, tiger. And more name one, that is deer, D double E R, deer. Okay, D double E R, deer. So our wild animals lesson number 15 already we have started and learned more and more about our wild animals. Today up to this much, next video again we will meet. Okay, then till now, tata.